Aadi Vaidya. I'm part of the founding team and chief operating officer at Zilingo. We are in central India, in district Jhabua, in this state called Madhya Pradesh. This region is really good for growing cotton because it's part of a volcanic plateau, so black soil naturally good for growing cotton. We are here meeting farmer producer organizations and trying to see if we can help them in any way. What we are trying to do here is, and the smaller, humble way in which we are trying to create any sort of impact is by connecting these farmers with our brands directly, with the help of course, people like Asa who train these guys. And secondly, by providing them cheaper capital through NBFC banks, etc. At least, enable others through the data points that we collect to provide them capital in the right way. So that is one, so capital, and the second, as I mentioned, by trying and connecting them directly with global brands, eliminating middlemen. The good part is that the farmers are already organized as FPOs. The FPO is basically buying from the farmer directly. And we, as an enabler, will connect these FPOs directly with brands globally, as well as provide them capital directly. It really needs an effort which encompasses all the stakeholders. It needs the government, for sure. It needs the brands, for sure. And more importantly, it really needs the customers to understand why this is important. So I think, and that is a thought that I'm going back with, frankly, to Singapore now, that how do we make this really a movement where everyone gets involved? As we are here on the ground, we also realize it's not just a monetary opportunity, but it's really an opportunity to create a sustained or sustainable livelihood for people in the long run. If you are able to convert these farmers into organic cotton producers, they will definitely have better prices and better lives in the future. I really see massive economic potential here, both for enablers as well as for the brands, and eventually, of course, helping the farmers live a better life. So I think that is a thought that I'm going back with, that how do we make this a more sustained effort by involving all the key stakeholders, for which I don't have an answer yet.